tell you. Yeah, I know the feeling. Afternoon, smokers. What's happening? How are we? So, we're back this week with some new games. So, a game we did mention when we first started Smokers Lounge 420 Gaming was in hospital, and we watched the E3, maybe? Is this not going? There we go. the E3 game releases, and a lot of them that I found really good was Rust. Obviously, Apex was all the A's, just some of the new seasons and stuff, and Dead Island was a new release. Forza was going to be, well, Forza was in the making, or the new Forza was supposed to be in the making then. And Rust is one of these games I've always wanted to try out. It's completely different because it's a game I've always wanted to try. I've always liked the thought of, but never actually had it or anything. I had Days or Daisy or whatever it's called, but I didn't. Oh, bit millet then. I didn't really get on with it. It was a bit boring, and there weren't many active servers on the Xbox. But Rust seems to be a bit of an updated survival game, and it was something that looked good, so we bought that. So I got Rust. Where is she? There's the first one. Next game we bought, Dead Island 2. That was a game years ago. Me and my friends got the bus to town. This was how many years ago. We had the Xbox 360 when it first came out. Went to town on the bus together and went and bought a copy of Dead Island each. And now number two's here. So hopefully on the Series X, it will be a good game. I had a quick go yesterday just to get everything started, just to get rid of the start tutorial so we can actually start the game on stream. And yeah, enjoying it. And Rust, same, just to learn controls, other bits and bobs. Also, we might finish off, excuse me, my lung and my arms been giving me right grief the past few days. I'm really gassy, but so. And we might finish off with GTA because we've earned some money. We bought an auto shop. I won some more money on the casino there, and we ain't doing too bad on it. So, but I want to start out with the new games and see how we got on with them. So we're gonna start with Dead Island. I'll do the obviously the normal sound check here and there, quick taunt, make sure everything's working. I do want to do a big shout out to P2W Coach. It's Miss K Getter and Rock Mate. They are three new followers to our channel, so welcome to Smokers Lounge. We've now ordered, if you've been watching the channel, the vibration damper, so it should be here real soon, and we can start doing live moto vlogs in out on the bike as this weather is beautiful. And like Sunday, I was out all day. There's a big charity ride. We've got a funeral ride out on the 31st, so hopefully we'll be able to get some live coverage, bring someone new to the channel. So came here to play some new games, and I'm thinking, let's get into them when this, so I need my, that's what I need to do. Whatever money I make, I need to go and buy another tablet, because this one's just old and slow now, and it's just stressing me out, you know, and you just want to, you know, just use it just to hear sound and hear voices and make sure everything's going right. So, yeah, we're going to jump in with Dead Island 2. Let's get cracking. So yesterday I learned this where I got to. We just learned about the skill deck. A couple of bits and bobs, new cards available in Survivor. Right, so they're like your, what do you call them, like your attribute points. Right, yesterday, if I remember right, when we left, we had to go to someone called Emma's house. So I'm just trying to restart these. So we was aiming to go to this Emma's house. We got there, they shot us because they thought we was a zombie, of course. Wouldn't have it any other way. So we'll carry on from where we left off. Another new survivor card. Oh, got another two. Up your defense game. So if you block it, health, with kick and jump. Right. game noise.
Maybe go talk to them.
Over the game noise as well.
Are you sure?
Take the gun.
Yeah.
Nah, you need it more than me.
Open it! Where are you then? You wanna play? Head, always aim for the head. He's dead, yep. Man, I'm gonna call him today.
Now, there's someone that closed the gate in the first fucking place.
Oh, who opened the gate? Oh. These are on smoke, these are.
Bel Air. All silicone and shoddy wiring.
Kick that. Don't buy me. Don't let buy you. Just going over. We get bitten.
People going around. In the headshot. Now,
I've got one circle breaker. We're in Bel Air at the moment. Eat him. Stop him. Done. Drop his arm off. Skull stamp.
People going around pulling breakers. People going around pulling breakers.
Boom. Head top done that, mate.
Now, if I were spare.
Finish that. Right, I do love the little camera effects you get as well. Well, I've got one circle back for this one. Where's the end of that one? What have we done there? Headshot. Take his head off, give it this bomb. Crucial moment, night.
Looks promising.
Oh.
People going around pulling breakers.
Fire down.
Now,
put it out of
water. Spare.
Oh, that's silly. Oh, this could fire that. We'll have that circuit breaker though.
We need to put that in the fence. Critical.
So you put it in the fence, it means that we can shut the gate. No flow, not having issues. I did put that side so I put it on. Oh, I must stop. Weapon broke, kick him. Switch up an axe. Head stomp. Boom! See ya. One beer. Walker. One. Gone. Done. Bop. X, head stomp, bomb. Next. Done, right, circuit breaker gone. Need the circuit breaker? I've just picked it up. We've done this yesterday, you know. On another circuit breaker, I picked it up and it said I didn't have it. See, look, need the circuit breaker. I don't need to set that up a lot there. Right, hold them off till this gate shuts. Pipe wrench the face, go over, move through. Oh, I did land a bug just then. Yeah, that's it. Good health check. Boom, finish him and the bird behind him. I know. Oh, don't know where you're coming from, love. Hang out, You're getting sent on, you're getting sent on. Going for us, Bobby. Ooh. Why? Ah. Oh, he's gonna eat me. Smack on the head. Boom.
Gonna cost getting his driveway back to presentable.
Well, let's get Taleb on the side.
This one.
Yeah, you lot won't shut the gate, but you screwed like me by shutting the door. Yeah, all right.
All good. You'll need a mop and shovel.
Thank you for going out there.
They're all happy now, aren't they?
God, this is beyond
insane. Smoker's dealt with it.
I mean, I don't know how to do this. I'm not supposed to die here.
At least you'll die with me, Emma.
Oh, fantastic.
No, what I mean to say is you're not dying. Not with me around. Now, since the health of our possibly undead friend here is...
I'm human.
You can't verify that, okay? Since your health is in question, we need a lead, person here. A lead protector. And Emma, I will be your protector.
Ah, there he with a little sap look at him. Didn't see him out there.
Don't get in.
What is the doom as it come through the door? But, ooh.
You got no shot at this 8-ball.
Yes, Dredd, welcome. Yeah, right.
Don't touch her!
Sam!
You hear that 8-ball line? I saw the cue and nailed it. You're shocked, I get it. I couldn't exactly call ahead.
No. Or call any time in the past 15 years since you popped out to the store.
15 years, you know?
I think we should talk about this. I'm here to get you out of here.
Emma is a huge star. Her fans are probably crowdfunding for her rescue right now.
Yes, again. City's locked tight. Being famous don't count for shit. Lucky for you, I've been through this before.
No one's been through this before.
Guess again. This zombie shit happened twice already. All got covered up. But I survived. You wanna know how?
How?
I'm immune.
Big deal. So are they.
Huh?
This motherfucker. Yep. So, you're not special and... We're doing fine, thanks.
I'm immune.
You still need me. I killed more zombies than you got you.
So what exactly is your plan for getting us out of here?
Nah, test us Africans.
I'm still working out the details.
We don't need him.
And you know you do.
I'm immune.
Fine, you can stay. Everyone else has moved in, so why not you? I'll show you where you're sleeping. This way.
It's the only thing with career mode games that
what
you get a lot of cutscenes.
What does he mean being famous doesn't count for shit?
Makes it
how
fun, I suppose.
How ridiculous!
Have a look at the skill deck then. Oh, got a new slot. Slayer's armor for more than boost to damage. Using medikit triggers a force shot so it drains the stability. I'll tell you, I want that one's handy. Press right stick one. Okay.
Need to talk to Sam.
This is Emma John we're talking about here.
The ballet brawl's complete. Right, let's collect some bits. Move to the other one, take that. Can't collect what you can around the house as well. So. Because when you're out and about, there's bits to get, but there's not much. Always keep a lookout to see if there's anything, especially weapons, because your weapons break quite fast. I want to know what's in that safe.
Hmm.
So everyone's just chilling. I'm the one having to deal with all the zombies. Excuse me. So we got some boots. So go speak to this geezer.
Sam, we need to contact the authorities.
Seems to be a bad man.
Tell him we're immune.
Sure, if you want to get dissected.
Nah, bro. We'd be like superheroes. We'd be like VIPs.
VIP.
RIPs. Emma's got 6 months of food in the basement. We can wait it out here.
The city's dead. LA's lost. Full quarantine. Our evacuation flight was shot down for fuck's sakes. I'm gonna fight my way out.
You're immune. You ain't bite-proof.
They're slow and dumb. I know I can handle myself.
Yeah, of course we can.
You don't smoke
shit. Lines, mate.
Out there, you gotta be a mechanic. Medic. Jackie fucking Chan rolled into one.
Yep.
Check, check, and check. Looks like I'm ready to roll.
We are, mate. We're off.
All right. It's your ass. Hey, if you're going out there, you're gonna need some special sauce. Grab that machete. Okay, this is how you give us some spice.
Bro,
you'll need
bench.
Parts, though. Take some of this shit lying around here.
You really came for Emma, yeah? Literally walked into hell.
She never have left her.
So what we got? Somehow I have a call about metal crate. Leather trunk, parts, where's the fourth? Oh, another little box.
Alright. Use the workbench, and let's get cooking.
Workbench. Customized weapon mod. Electrocuting machete, nice. Perks, what's this? You need parts on fabricate mods, perks, and other useful things. If you're unknown parts, scrap weapons. Scrap weapons will remove mods and perks from weapons. Okay. So that's that sorted, right. My hammer thing, that's good. Wreckage hammer. Alright. Scrap the piece of wood. Rebar. Get rid of that as well. These are all what I got. Basically, you get like a little pack inside the, inside the case, and inside that pack was, I believe, this hammer, or that hammer, and that wreckage machete.
Nice. You hit a zombie with that, the motherfucker's gonna
enhanced.
Stay here.
Thanks for the tips, friend.
Hey, if you're really going out there, I got some stuff you need.
The gods of the drive.
I have enough parts to customize one of my own weapons. Right, let's take this big thing then. So that's all modded. Okay. See what my man Carlos has got to say about the situation.
But the zombies go for it. Saved my life getting here. I got some meds you can have too. Just maybe next time you give me something in return, huh?
Oh, what you wanting? Oh. Big metal baseball bat, what's that? Banoi War Club.
Thanks, Carlos. This is an interesting thing you've created.
So we can use this meat bait just to chuck on the floor and get us out of situations by the looks of it. Weapons, looking alright. Parts, we've got loads of crap. Keys.
Hey, Ed. I'm sure it'll be very handy.
No, let's go speak to this woman. Where is she? Emma, I think her name is. Andrew's there. Yeah, Emma's upstairs.
Going to end up in some dead fan's stomach. You won't let that happen, will you?
If I'm immune,
no,
then I'll contact
if they am the
immune.
Sam doesn't trust them.
Okay, well, that's his problem. I'm getting out of here.
We all want to leave. You wouldn't believe what we had to pay to get on that plane. We're stuck here.
Nah, we make our own way out.
You can't just jump in a car and go. The roads are all blocked. I saw videos of cars getting swarmed. Might as well put wheels on a coffin.
Yeah, true.
There's millions of those things out there, just waiting to sink their teeth into us. Face it, we'd need a helicopter to get out, and everyone who has one is already fucked off in it.
Come on, we're gonna escape. Was there a local evac center?
We were supposed to report to the helper in hotel, if Robert hadn't made other arrangements.
Robert really left the hole.
It'd be nice to complete this game in quick time. I haven't played a story, story mode game.
Aren't they all? Look, I'm getting out of LA.
To be fair,
end
I've
off.
Got this. I've got Legacy. I've got Assassin's Creed Valhalla.
Don't
I've got loads of story games. I just haven't.
Friends, if you do find a way out.
Round to playing them. I get bored of games easy. That's my issue. More could collect you out the back door, so that's it, we're off. There's some other cars, let's see what we got. Laugh about it, counter attack zombies to regain eggs. See, that's handy. And that's handy. Right, let's have a go with that. Take the cash. Nothing else worth grabbing before we go, no? Because once we're out, we're out. Right on the open road, ready for fun. On the table, no. What's that package? Nothing we can grab. Go on then, Michael, are you taking us out or what?
I'm gonna check out the local evac muster point at the Halperin Hotel. If there's help anywhere, it'll be there.
Yes, good. Good, exactly what I was going to tell you to do. All part of my survival plan. You'll need...
This kid's already got a clue.
Just tell them Emma Jaunt and her staff need to be evacuated immediately, okay?
I'll bring the cavalry.
if there's any cavalry left.
Here we're looking. Right, time to tell the authorities are going to do me over. You know they're going to try and chop me up once I tell my mum, because they're going to be like, ah, let me have some.
Come yes. on, Mum. Throw some angels my way.
Ooh. This woman can play with people. I don't have any friends, if I'm honest. So you can do online co-op with someone you know, that's it. No. Right, up and over we go. Evacuation point. Right?
This was the evac room. This'll have them shambling my way.
Keep it moving. I ain't used my meat bag yet.
Hello? Are you still out there? Hey, can you hear me?
Little side thing. Don't want to use my zombie bait yet, I want to save it when I need it. Use the pilot just to deal with it. Oh, yeah. No one over. Nice and quiet. Go on, hit the intercom. Yep.
Hello.
Hello.
Someone requires Zompocalypse.
You want some smoker, come clear them out. Smokers exterminations, how can I help?
Finally, some life out there. You're not much to look at, but I'll take a chance on you. Say, you seen another kid out there?
I forgot about these.
Another kid. I'll have you
know, my God, there's a naughty wasp.
To be responsible adult.
Damn it. Must have thought I was shooting at her and got spooked.
Smokers, 1 second, gotta get this wasp out because it's going to sting me. Sorry about the smokers, I had to send the wasp on out of here. Wasp was turned up ready for action. And I was like, nah, I'm not today. So, back to the intercom.
If I get the gate, can you search the front? You find that girl, you bring her around back, and we'll straighten this thing out. Just watch out for the other trespassers. They might.
No shit, Sherlock.
Hey, get out of there, you scourge of a Satan.
Okay, I'll bite. But thank you.
Right.
Hey, stop.
Go
that.
Look for this bird. She's gonna become one now, ain't she? What?
This place is a bad pit.
Boom, stamina got done out right, so I like how that works. Finish off. Head stamp. Bop. Nice, that one. Good job.
Oh, Jay, always late to the party.
Oh, go to the party crashes.
Is that you, kid? You find that girl?
Nope, I ain't
hey,
find that budget.
Nah, I was too slow.
Son of a bitch! Well, I say it's about time Bom. We send these party crashers back to
Oh, heaven. Look at that for a double foot! Smoke is center
this
on.
Is for the girl. You made it.
Oh. Con con lên hổ. Bắt. Send him out of there. Boom. Good night. God bless. You? Nah. Ain't having none of it. Any more left? Anyone come to play ball? Nope. Nope. Set that. Set that.
Some damn fine work, kid.
So, where are you then? Oh, there he is. I didn't see him
above
me.
It's a damn shame about that girl.
Oh, smokers.
I'm sure you did what you could.
We might have for this guy in for a while. I'm Rust.
Sinclair's
but we'll, like I say, we'll start in this, we'll bang a couple hours out and this, get through the story mode, and then we'll jump into Rust and see what the survival's all about. But Dead Island, first impressions, what do you think?
Dark times.
I think it's doing really well, if I'm honest.
No fucking way. Soylent Move is a classic.
He's... You know when you played it all the years ago and you thought, ah,
I need help.
Maybe it's a good game.
Or
Dead Island, and that Dead Island 2 comes along on the Series X with stuff like the graphics are better, a bit more open world.
I need to get my chairlift to get down. But
right.
The power in the house has gone kaput.
Yeah, the grid's tripped all over the neighborhood. Maybe the whole city.
Check the connections down at the end of the yard. See if the problem's there. Now, if you can get things running, I can buzz you inside. Godspeed, kid.
Godspeed, gaffer. Restore the power. Are we gonna get yammed? Are we gonna get it on the beach? Oh, oh, that was a bit of a big jump. Oh! Shit myself! Ooh! Ooh! Boy, I'll finish him off now. I absolutely shit my pants then. Oh, lovely. See that little flaming weapon? Looks like that. Whoa, they're electrocuted. No, get out of the blood. What am I clicking? Report your success.
Me,
lovely.
Sparky,
yeah.
Like
where'd you
come from?
I swear I just sent you out of here. Where's my lock, Curtis? Got attacked by a wasp midstream. Never had that happen before.
Hey,
something
get
there.
Your keister in here. We're not out of the woods yet.
So you're gonna, so you're gonna open the door, what? You're telling me to get in there. Kicking the fuck. Watch this for a double foot. Boop! She got both of them. Double foot, double kick. Got sent on. What? Oh, oh, God. His mate's woke up. His mate ain't happy. He ain't happy. Oh, got an headache, mate. Let me give you some pain relief. Oh, flat foot to the face. Jump on, double kick. Oh, oh, medikit quick. Stun him, send him, sleep him. Bomb. Oh, I need my energy drink for my stamina. Oh, how do I get my energy drink? Ah, I forgot. What else we got? Baseball bat. Boof. The one. Boof. One more. Boof. And he's out of there. Protein bar, yum that. Time for the axe. Boom. Take an arm off. Lose an arm. Boom. See ya. Kick you. Kick you. Finish you off. Axe to the face. Ooh. That was close. Double foot. Oh, missed him. Ooh. Send him out of here. Ready. Double foot. Double foot. Double foot. Boom. That was brilliant. Absolutely kicked the face off her. Nice whip. Axe to the head. Boom! Boom! Go on, get down. One head, stop you. Go on. Ready? Oh, I can't stop her. I can hit you in the head with an axe, though. Boom! You know what to say? Good job. Let me test something.
Word to the wise.
I am plugged in as well.
If you're gonna fight these things with grenades, don't do it in your own home.
Don't need the scuff or what's that?
Luckily, the lift real port. Power it up, and I'll take my chances.
Just readjust my weapons. Oh, the machete of fun. We haven't used that yet.
Well, either my ears are playing tricks on me.
What's that?
Or trouble's on its way. I'm gonna need you to clear the runway.
I'm not coming up here to you, mate. Ooh! Hello! Come on, chop her in the head.
Nothing wrong with some blood on the rug. As long as it's there.
Double cut. Ooh! Ooh! You got kicked in the face, my friend. Hold up. Trapped in a room with them. They ain't happy. She's electrocuted. She definitely ain't gonna hurt me. Chop him. Swing it. Kick him. Swing it. Take it. Bop, 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 bop. Send him. Chop him. Chop him. Boom. Mop up the stragglers.
Well, well, well. If it isn't my snot-nosed royal
brat. Oh, that's his nephew. Oh, even better. Ready. Keep it in the family and all that. I love that double foot. That double foot's brilliant. How's your head, mate? Go ahead, mate. Finish off. Poof. See ya. One more. Double foot. Finish off, Lord God. Stab on it. Good job. Anything worth grabbing? Drink. Anything else? Still waiting for this, Curtis. Be patient.
A lot of fighting. And a hell of a lot of noise complaints from the neighbors.
It's worth checking everywhere as well. Stock for when we go back. Checking with Curtis. I'm checking in.
Someone up there must really like me if they sent you to save me, huh? Not sure what I did to deserve it, though.
Well, Mum was partial to a Sunday afternoon with Curtis Sinclair. God rest her soul.
Listen, anything in this house you need, it's yours. The least I can offer you. We damn sure can't stay here, though. How's it looking out there?
The joint residence is taking survivors. Emma was quite explicit.
Bring me your poor, your rake-wielding maniacs.
Well, I'll be damned. The neighbors were here all along. I ought to give them a piece of my mind for not checking in on me.
Yeah, well, Mr. Steele's no longer with us. Us being the living.
He's dead. Damn shame. The son of a bitch owed me money. Oh well.
Don't forget the
I'll
debt, though.
I'll get my way over there after I say my goodbyes to this place. Yeah, you did good today, kid. Thanks again.
I can chummy back to Emma's if you want. Mom should we take would him? Not be
oh, happy five foot and a golf club.
Watch your tongue, kid. I'm old, not senile. Pinky here will make sure I get there just fine.
That's that solid little solid mission done. They'll do it for now, right. I need to still do this authorities thing. Oh, look at all this. cleaver. Nice.
All mine.
Oh, I definitely seen that.
Oh, hello. Is this a shortcut I see before me?
Finish him off, foot to the head. Are we going in? You gonna let me indoors? No? I'd say shortcut, you'd say, no one's letting you in. She dead? Oh yeah, she dead. No, I'm in the right place, innit? So has he got the keys or something? Need goat pen key card. So where is this goat pen key card stashed somewhere? Oh, lovely. That's how you get in there. Bust a window. Bottom floor, open the door. Oh, short rock, so that's the short got a bump. Bump.
Okay, which of you lucky people has a key pass?
Oh, I reckon it's gonna be her, yeah. Double foot on. Hit him in the head. Next one. Ooh, ooh. Ooh. Anyone key card for me? Nope. Try one of those switch, you know, you hold it for a minute. You got a key card? Don't tell me. None of you got key cards. Tell me I gotta go back in this horrible cheapy looking ass. What's this goat pen? Steal a key card for the goat pen. Cash. Some bits and bobs. Oh, weapon done out. Next. Key card? Nope. Okay. Should just finish this one off while he's asleep, really. Go ahead, top done that. Oh, this geezer again. Bop! Jump! Jump double kick! I love that one. One to the face. Did you ever get a head stamp on him? Dead. Still don't find anything though, you know. Goat plan panning. Is it on this table? If you was a key card, where would you be? Oh, I took the computer. Oh, this is a streamer's room. I've seen this on the internet. See if I can change my sensitivity a bit more. Controls. Didn't realise why you can Alexa controls on it. You can, it's like, you can use Alexa, and as you're walking through the house, you can go, or hello zombies, or anything like that, and they'll follow it. They'll follow the noise. How mad's that? So, back to where I was going. Oh, I died off that. I meant to land in a swimming pool. That was a silly maneuver. Top up the drink. One sec, smokers. Now that was a very silly manoeuvre jumping off there. I thought being in the swimming pool though, you'd last, clearly not. Right, so back to what we were doing. Before I done a dumb idea and jumped off. Have I got a chair attached to me? Smoke, have you seen this? Get me out of here.
Back on track. Result.
Oh, you can loot cars as well. I didn't know that. Just mostly, it's just like, we'll play the game obviously, but we'll upload these to our YouTube channel and we can use them as like a walkthrough. When I'm struggling, I'm not sure how to do it, or they're new to the game, like us. I'm just hoping everyone can hear me alright, and if they will do a couple of sound checks as we keep going through the game. I was quiet, they didn't even hear me. Some vehicles set alarms off, okay. Travel to the hotel. Smokers, we know we ain't the best channel out here, and we ain't always regular, but we try our best, we just crack on. You know what, thank you to all the followers, we've got 160 followers now, we've got obviously a lot of followers on our TikTok and other bits and bobs, we're flying, man. I just want to say thank you to each and everyone here. Let's get back into it. I've got an Alexa, but it ain't set up.
Nearly there. Halperin's around the corner, if I remember rightly. Just past that house where I took too many lewds and followed through in the jacuzzi.
Come on then. Let's go. Try and make it to this place.
Fuck! The quake hit hard here.
Well, we're over now, Halperin Hotel. This way they were supposed to be evacuating from.
Not an auspicious vibe.
At some point, we do need to look for another workbench. Because we've got quite a few bits on.
Maybe there's some grunts holed up inside.
Look for signs of life.
Someone didn't want anybody or anything to get out.
Get out? Kill them all. Oh, yeah, lovely. Zombie lore at the minute. Open Zompedia. I'm alright for a minute. I just want to stay alive, if I'm honest, mate. Where's my vocabo? Oh! Oh! I don't know what happened there. I was clicking it. I don't know how. Kick him, send him out the game, kick him, send him out. Bomb, bomb. Oh, dip out the way. Big swing. Oh, poof! Kick him, kick him, kick him. Ooh. Double foot him. Right, up, move out the way. Keep it stepping, keep it stepping. Bit of health. Stun them. Big chop to the head. Bomb. Send him out there. And him and his mate, double foot them, kick him, kick, 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 kick. Need someone else, but big back to the face, send him out of there, mate, right. Keep it moving, keep it moving, keep it moving.
Hello, welcome to the Halperin Hotel, where we are dedicated to providing you with the ultimate luxury getaway. For room reservations, press 1. Wedding planning services, press 2. Other event bookings, press 4. For intimate weddings, press 1. For our grand celebration, would you like to join our platinum membership plan? You'll get exclusive annual. Hello, welcome to the Halperin Hotel, where we are.
Get through here. Oh. Oh, the gas, the gas.
Shit. Finished is how I describe the outlook so far. Someone alive. Sounds like a radio.
Where's the voice coming from?
I need that radio.
No half kicks or nothing. Oh, great.
Who the? How does she know I'm here? Whatever. I need.
Yeah,
that
who is she?
And this major will let me in, or else.
Oh God. Guys, why don't you drink? How do you? Why don't you drink it, though? Sorry, Smoke, because my dad's phone, so you can't ever not answer the phone to your dad. So, let's keep it moving. We've destroyed all them. That bloody wire. Track down Major's book.
I'm coming for you, Major J.S. Booker.
How are you? That's what we're doing. We're going through. J.S. Booker!
Lovely holiday ambiance they got in here.
What's that? A letter of some sort.
Oh,
where's Mr. J.S. Bookshot then?
Big bad juju.
Big juju.
This was an evac center, but this looks like something else.
Send him in there, might kill him. Means I ain't got him. Why can I see some gangster green thing coming out of here now? On a vengeance one. Investigate the pool. Well, I don't really want to get in it, because it looks like it's going to kill me. Do I get in? Nah, see what I mean?
Caustic X?
Industrial
alkaline, industrial quantities.
That. Oh, what's that? That's fire. Thought it was one of the weapons, you know, in the glow up with that mad flame. Well, I also got to inspect them. Let's have a look. Is there a way of inspecting the pool? That's why I want a first aid kit. I need one of them. All the bodies. Need a fuse. Stock up on the first aid kits. Open from the other side. What else am I inspecting? Because I haven't really seen much here to inspect. I've inspected the chemical. Was there anything up here to inspect? Nah, see. Will I look in the water? Here. Just clearing stuff off some normal water.
Generator,
right, there we go. One more thing to inspect. Can you put it out? Can you nuke it? Neutralize it? Is that what they call it? Yeah, you can. If you have to investigate something, what would you be investigating? So we've checked the caustic X. That's in the barrels and the drums, yeah? We've done the generator over there. Test it just guys, I could check it. 24 meters this direction in this room, maybe. No, from the other side. So let's go over there. Freeze it. So I can't get in there. chick, chump, dump, check. Lovely. Just said to had a couple of bodies wake up today, right, as they're about to be dumped. So those chuckheads in the ballroom got to be rushing again. Also careful with the splashing. You need to slide them into the pool, not drop them. Of course, this ship doesn't discriminate. If you were something that needed investigating, what would you be?
They were pumping something straight down the drain. Fuck! They were dissolving people! And when the pool got too full of meat slurry, they just pumped it into the sewer system?
Pretty much, yeah.
If you're still looking for your lover boys in the pool, mingling. But don't worry, sweetheart. You can still have your first dance.
Where
someone had to do something unspeakable. And it was your watch, so you did your duty.
Oh, here we go. Let's get him in the chemical.
Heads up, Jay.
Ooh. He's on steroids here. Nah, I thought the call killed him. Double foot. Ooh. Oh. Dodge him, send it. Double foot about it. Boom! She got her in the face. Right, I just want it. I love that stuff when the house loads. Next weapon. Come on there, boys. The gas kills them, which is good. Ooh. Oh! Axe. Chop them up. Chop. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, boys, come for the gas. Keep it stepping. I need that half kit for the other side, really. Oh! Blew myself up. I blew myself up. Don't forget, we're 420 friendly here at Smokers Lounge. Ready? have a swig of confidence. Let's get it.
Heads up, Jay.
Let's finish on fast. Why did my shoe come blind and stick to him? On the ass. Double foot above from bomb. Put my sidekick, quick turn. Keep up. Oh, mate, they're coming from everywhere. If I'm running for the gas, it'll kill him. Well, it helps. See? Mate, there's loads of them. That's what them shuriken things are supposed to do. That was done. Finish the last one off. Where are we going next then?
Room service! This is Major Booker in 307. Bring more booze!
Room 307.
Come on in 307, let's turn
Major,
up
Major, I'm coming up there and we are going to share a bottle.
Room 307, let's go.
Probably a set of service stairs at the back of the hotel.
Ah, oh, see that pretty
Hold on.
Face.
She ain't talking to me. She's talking to somebody else. Fire in the hole!
Turn it off.
Stairs. That's a start.
Well, check in here, military person. See if there's anything here worth grabbing before we go upstairs. Shots sent him out there, mate. Good night.
The 200s. Next floor should be the 3s.
Hey, you big bright fella! Go in! 307!
Nice. That was a good hard shot. Oh, boom! Can we X him, finish him? Head stomp. Love it. Oh, I know good here. Double. Up to the face. Oh, get that stamina back up. Good. Oh. I knew the list was going to be better than it. Shut up. go rogue, go near that bug. Ooh, not him though. He got a double foot special. Nice to meet you. Oh, what have I got the weapon? Just what I was. Stuffing his head, send him out there, right, he's done. That one, the lift to get in, get up to the first floor and don't just tell you, mate.
Someone's still burning things down.
A little chamber. We'll swap that for the.
Down.
The blood. Oh, didn't see. The burning is done, mate. Ain't nothing. Ain't nothing when he don't fall up. But axe to the face. See that? Boom. Oh, see ya. Good night, mate. Well, I'll dash cherry bomb on that in a minute. So, how'd you get through? So cherry bombs out, put out fire, that's good. He's got a weapon off him. Axe. We'll put that with the pipe run. Oh, the cleaver. I forgot about the cleaver. Yeah. sure you're gonna matter. Oh, overhead. Taste both of my rubber soles, Wolf. Bob. I just get kicked in the head like that. Grab them two, I've got two sec. Click that button, move out of the way. Because there's usually one already behind the door. Oh, grim that is. It's a bit electrified in here, isn't it?
Too dangerous. Unless I can cut the power. Power lever for the whole floor.
Swap up for a rebar, scaffold for it. Ah, workbench, right, so. Repair everything. Steel part, get rid. Right, it's everything that I can repair, repaired. So that's done. Conversion and shock damage. Gives minor physical damage boost. Supported weapons. Put on the golf club then. So we go to the workbench, go to the golf club. Where are you? Upgrade and add that to it. Lovely, lightweight as well. No, what's that? Increases damage, increases attack speed. Yeah, looks good. Storage locker, put that in there. Steel pipe that can go in there. That can go, it just gives us some space. Oh, I swear, was it was electrocuting there, electrocuting there now. New tool. Check that. Nothing else worth grabbing, and then straight into here, was it? The other electric?
Third floor. Kitchenware and haberdashery. Going up. These tremors, the quakes, the sinkholes, it's all centered on this hotel.
Maybe this is the hotel of drama then.
Smash my way through.
We're in the vents.
Fuck. Time is running out for Major B.
complete this quest and then we're gonna watch someone while he made dinner.
Let's reappraise the situation. Something big just fucked up Booker. Seven. Best foot forward.
Nice finishing to the back of the head, lovely. On the keys.
Gotta move. Back. To the ballroom and hope that thing doesn't get a scent of me.
Where am I going now? Oh, I think this is gonna be it, come on. All that just for these keys. Get some stamina back and we're going.
Come in, fella.
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
Hello, I'm Jacob, hotel in Bel Air, trying to reach the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
Quite the fucking opposite, mate. A mutton brain chewed on me, but I got better.
You got better?
Why have I got some massive geezer, bro?
Those poor bastards were dissolved alive.
My Shuriken still's knocking him. The stars on him. Dodge, dodge. Trying everything here. All the smokers is gonna do me. I need that first aid kit off all. Oh no, oh no, oh no. One to the head, one to the head. Run, run, run. Oh god. That is good.
You may not bury the bride.
Bury the bride for us. This is good toilet stick. I like it. I like it.
You there?
Oh, thank God! What happened?
We can swap stories later. Listen, I'll be bringing a group of us. I'll be in touch.
Okay. It's vital you stay alive.
glad you agree. Okay, I've got a bounce. Later, Doc.